described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
Ambrose Video Publishing Incorporated presents Nature's Microworlds, Great Barrier Reef.
The ocean covers 71% of the Earth's surface. And we may think it's brimming with life from shore to shore.
Dolphins swim.
But actually, that's not quite true. In fact, in most of this ocean, life can be hard to come by. Instead, most marine species are condensed into intense pockets, crammed along the coasts.
Underwater, various fish swim around corals, a shark moves alone, and other fish crowd together.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.